42-foot-long pinwheel launched ashore at Stinson Beach this morning, calling in around 7 o'clock. The whale's still moving, apparently it's still alive, and authorities are hoping that the high tide will wash it away. It lifted us off the beach around 11:30 this morning. In the meantime, someone's coming from the Marine Mammal Center to try to help it out. More details to come. This is Frank Ross in the Pinwheel Center.